Good evening, Kaiti Blake here in the Weather Center. Hope you've had a great Saturday. It's been a beautiful afternoon, and this evening things will be cool and clear out there with temperatures falling through the 50s down into the mid 40s. Low humidity, clear skies, overall a quiet evening and night weather-wise. First thing Sunday morning, a little bit of patchy fog possible. Overall, though, a pretty cold start to the day with morning lows in the 30s. We'll climb into the mid to upper 60s by the afternoon. You'll notice some high thin clouds rolling in through the course of the day on Sunday, but by Monday, things look to be a lot more cloudy, and it looks like next work and school week will feature a lot of clouds, not so much sunshine, and also isolated chances of showers through the course of the work and school week. Doesn't look like we'll get a whole lot of widespread soaking rain, even though that's what we could kind of use, just some isolated showers off and on through the course of the work and school week. Next cool front to come through and kind of really clear things out for us. That'll be late Friday, early on Saturday. So for the start of next weekend, some isolated showers possible early in the day before we should clear things out for next Sunday.